Hi, we're the Greg Sirota team. My name is Greg, and I'm here with Melanie, Katya, and Dan. And when we're not selling homes, we love to explore Southern Georgian Bay. Now this month, we want to highlight the great food trucks in our region.
Our area is known for its great culinary culture. And with all the fresh farm-to-table initiatives, we've noticed some awesome food trucks open up in the area.
Hi, I'm here with the owner of Georgian Bay Gourmet, Jordan. Jordan, could you tell us a little bit about the style of food that you serve here?
Absolutely, Dan. The food truck's menu concept is globally inspired and locally driven, fusing a lot of international flavors, anywhere from Indian, Asian, to traditional Italian. Some items ranging from the roast porchetta, the Korean short rib tacos, or the butter chicken rice bowls.
And when do you open up and what are your hours like?
This year we opened up early May. We're open Monday through Saturday, 11 to 6, and close early on Sunday at 3.
And you guys do catering as well?
Absolutely. We do any caterings from intimate five-course meals in your home to weddings, festivals, or private events on your property.
Great. Thanks so much, Jordan.
No problem.
We've included more information on local food trucks in the area. And remember, they're usually cash only, so remember to hit an ATM before you come.
Follow us on Facebook or Instagram, or you can find us at 298 Pretty River Parkway, right beside Thirsty Cycles.
Each newsletter, we like to take a closer look at one of our listings. This month, our featured listing is 58 Savannah Crescent in Wasaga Beach. This three-bedroom, three-bath executive townhome is located in the community known as Stonebridge. The residents there have access to a waterfront community center as well as a saltwater community pool. For more information, give us a call. Now let's head back to the food truck.
We're in the dog days of summer right now and it's really hot. And what that means is that the kids will be heading back to school soon and Labor Day is right around the corner. So we have a long list of activities for Labor Day weekend and we provided the link down below for more details.
If you've been following us, you know we're trying to support the Collingwood Hospital by doing the Everest Challenge. Follow the link below to donate. Again, we're the Greg Sirota team and thanks for watching.